Welcome to the first ever Vercel Ship, a week to celebrate innovation on the web and share how Vercel is enabling developers to create at the moment of inspiration. For too long, web innovation has happened from the perspective of backend and infrastructure primitives. The industry has struggled to define the role of the frontend and how it integrates with the rest of your application architecture and workflow. Even still, the frontend experience has become the true differentiator for your brand, enabling you to craft high-quality products that convert and retain customers. As consumers, we don't always see the technology choices behind the sites we use, but we certainly experience them. We return to sites that are fast, reliable, and personalized, ones that stay relevant with our current pace of change through constant iteration. To build the best products, we have to think customer first. We have to think experience first. We have to think frontend first. We need the frontend cloud. This is the right foundation and right priority for online success across industries and workloads. Let's take the Grammys. By adopting Vercel's frontend cloud, they were able to move quickly to reach an audience 100 times larger than years prior and give Beyoncé a global stage as she made history. And Takeda Pharmaceuticals, who achieved a complete digital transformation with Vercel, launching Takeda.com across 70 geographies, while also making their internal app development 4 times more efficient. With Vercel, Takeda can focus on their core priority, fighting cancer and their pursuit of a healthier future. These wins are not only reserved for the biggest enterprises. Millions of developers are creating on Vercel, from students hacking on the future to companies like Runway and Jasper rethinking software through generative AI, and open source communities coming together for humanitarian efforts. The same tools and practices used to build the largest sites on the web, democratized and available for anyone to use. All the innovations we'll showcase today, from the way teams work and collaborate on large code bases, to how apps get rendered, and even how data is stored, reimagined from the lens of the front-end developer. Let's ship a better web together.
We all want to move fast without breaking things. You want to add features quickly to your products while retaining great performance, security, and accessibility. And until now, you've had to figure it all out on your own. Hot take, scattering your teams across dozens of repos, setting up CI pipelines for each one of them, synchronizing TypeScript and linter configs, and all the friction involved in sharing code, it isn't working. You reinvent the wheel for every new repository. We think there's a better way. Today, we're introducing the biggest evolution of our workflow, Vercel Spaces. By adopting Vercel Spaces, you bring everyone to work and collaborate in one place with powerful tools and conventions designed to integrate with your favorite monorepo tools. Vercel Spaces helps you scale software quality through conformance and code owners. Until now, most teams have exclusively relied on their frameworks to set them up for success. While these modern frameworks give you some good defaults, things can still break down. Let's look at an example with React. Everything you return from your render function gets treated as untrusted input and escaped automatically. That's a great default. It eliminates entire categories of security vulnerabilities. But React also gives you escape hatches, allowing you to override those best practices as needed. Now, as a developer, I love that flexibility. There are good reasons to use escape hatches sometimes. But as a team, I need to make sure that when I use dangerously set inner HTML, it has the proper code review and approval. And this is even considering an API that explicitly has the name dangerously. In the real world, it's not usually that obvious. Issues that previously impacted users in production are caught before they're ever merged. But how do you notify the right people to review that code? To solve code ownership and approval, Spaces also include code owners. Vercel code owners map your organization with your monorepo, beyond just file paths in source control, with deeply nested and co-located owner files. For example, with this code owners file, every change to payments makes sure that the right people review and approve the code. Vercel Spaces is democratizing how to build quality software and making this workflow accessible for every development team. And you can adopt this better way to build, whether you host on Vercel or not. For Sonos, moving to Vercel helped them save an entire year's worth of developer time by preventing errors before they happen, letting them continue to innovate at the intersection of software and sound. Vercel Spaces is available for early access on Vercel Enterprise. Head to vercel.com/enterprise to learn more. The benefits of embracing the front-end cloud are not just for engineers. Let's hear from Greta about how Vercel helps marketers, designers, and developers work better together.
To build exceptional products, developers have to collaborate with all parts of the business. Vercel has been enabling faster feedback loops with preview deployments for every commit. And last year, we introduced comments to make them even more collaborative. Designers, developers, marketers, and other stakeholders can come together in real time directly in the UI to consolidate discussions and make decisions. Everyone can work together to refine and optimize the front-end experience. Go to a preview on Vercel and instantly share your feedback with the team through comments, screenshots, and notifications. The front-end cloud has made huge strides for marketing and content-heavy websites. By making the back-end pluggable and providing a home for headless content, we focused on what matters most, the user experience. Now, modern sites are fast and dynamic, and with innovations like ISR, my content updates are reflected instantly. But as a marketer, I miss the editing experience of my traditional monolithic CMS. I want to visually edit content directly on my site. I expect previewing, drafting, and editing to be seamless. Today, we're excited to announce a new open standard for content source mapping for any headless CMS. You can now visually edit content directly on your site, simplifying the editing process and allowing everyone to make edits quickly. This new standard can be implemented with any framework and headless CMS and is available today on Vercel when used with our launch partners. Head to vercel.fyi/previews to learn more and try it out.
Front-end developers want to create delightful and personalized web experiences that rival native mobile apps. In pursuit of that goal, many frameworks opted to shift rendering and data fetching to the client. But moving so much to the client meant not utilizing the best parts of the server, sacrificing personalization and performance in favor of interactivity. Why can't we have both? A simple programming model inspired by the best parts of PHP and Ruby on Rails, combined with the most powerful interactive UI engine, React. Last October, we shared our vision for making Next.js take advantage of the best parts of both the server and the client. This is the Next.js App Router, stable and ready for production today in Next.js 13.4. The core of every application is data. We've made it extremely easy to fetch data by building on the foundations of React server components. All you need to know is the familiar JavaScript async and await syntax. With the App Router, content can be instantly streamed from the server, improving the perceived loading performance of a page. Customers love this experience because it makes a web application feel native. With our latest release, we've made the App Router even more powerful yet easy to use. Until today, it was too difficult and verbose to model data mutations in React and Next.js. You had to create an API route, write an effect that calls the API, store the response in state. As a result, you accidentally ended up with a lot of client-side JavaScript and third-party libraries. With server actions in Next.js, you have powerful server-first data mutations, less client-side JavaScript, and the best part? It builds on top of the React architecture, which better supports progressive enhancement. The App Router now also has built-in SEO support with the Metadata API, allowing you to easily customize your page for sharing on the web compatible with streaming. Another misconception in recent years has been static versus dynamic. Frameworks will either gravitate towards one or the other extreme. With granular caching, Next.js allows you to choose from static or dynamic data at the fetch level. And on Vercel, this cache is automatically shared across deployments, speeding up build times and improving performance. Before the Vercel front-end cloud, crucial infrastructure like caches required manual provisioning and maintenance, separate from your front-end code base. With framework-defined infrastructure, you can write code the framework-native way and automatically generate optimized cloud infrastructure with zero developer effort. We're making the front-end experience the priority, and that informs the infrastructure, which extends all parts of the framework: static assets, page rendering and streaming, server actions, and even middleware. This makes it simple. Just start with your favorite framework. The largest websites on the internet are adopting this architecture. UnderArmour.com moved to Next.js on Vercel and saw a dramatic increase in sales. Join them in adopting the front-end cloud. Head to nextjs.org/13-4 to adopt a stable app router on new or existing apps.
The front-end cloud wouldn't be complete without addressing data. As front-end frameworks continue moving towards the server and the edge, it's time to bring Vercel's developer experience to databases. You want a database that just works with the modern primitives of Vercel, like serverless and edge functions, and it's built on open standards and protocols. Today, we're announcing databases on Vercel, powered by the best infrastructure providers to make that dream a reality. Vercel Blob makes it easy to store files in the cloud. It's fast, easy, and efficient. We've designed a simple yet powerful API for storage, built entirely on top of web standards. This means that your users can easily upload files or attachments of any size. You can call the Vercel Blob API securely from your edge functions. It accepts a web stream that returns an immutable URL that you can expose to your visitors or put into storage. One of the most common tools I like to reach for is a general purpose key value store. Vercel KV makes serverless Redis easy and durable to quickly implement features like rate limiting, session management, and application state. Reimagining storage front-end first means creating a developer experience where you don't need to manage scaling, instance sizes, or Redis clusters. It's truly serverless. Our lightweight Redis-compatible SDK works from your edge or serverless function and scales infinitely with your traffic. And you can use all your favorite tools like the Redis CLI. Oh, and it's really fast. We love Redis, but sometimes you want the full power of SQL. Vercel Postgres delivers on the dream of serverless SQL for the front-end cloud. We've integrated the most innovative Postgres infrastructure, so you don't have to manage connections or manually scale Postgres in the cloud. Let that sink in. This means that you can now easily and securely query data directly from your React server components. And not just querying, you can also insert, update, or delete data with server actions. Head to vercel.com/storage to start building with Postgres, KV, and Blob. But what about teams that haven't yet adopted the latest serverless databases? Vercel is designed to integrate with any data solution, including existing enterprise backends and internal APIs behind firewalls. Today, we're adding another layer of security for those companies, Vercel Secure Compute. Vercel Secure Compute allows you to create private connections between Vercel serverless functions and your traditional backends like databases inside VPCs and protected cloud prem environments. Head to vercel.com/enterprise to request access to Vercel Secure Compute. Vercel is now the complete platform for the web. With the introduction of Vercel Postgres, KV, and Blob, we're bringing your front end and your database together in one place. And with Secure Compute, the developer experience of Vercel now gets an enterprise upgrade. Our new data solutions join our thriving ecosystem of the one-click integrations for your headless CMS, document and MySQL databases, and more. Head to vercel.com to experience the front-end cloud today.